Y'all, what up? It's your boy Young D, if you're new to the channel. As you can see, we're playing Cyberpunk 2077. In the last video that we did, we helped Pen Am with her problems. We got her car back, and and we end up dealing with her formal nemesis, or formal partner that duped her, Nash. We end up killing him. And then it brought us right here, straight to this bar. And we're going to continue that video. So without further... Or that mission, I meant. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. Shotgun. I can look at myself in the mirror. How you look, my boy? Let me see. Why is my dude bald, bro? Some reason don't show hats in this game. Stop looking. Just let you know, my guy's not actual bald. I just got a helmet on. And I'm sorry, she just kind of thick.
Good night.
What the? What is those things in the drawers? I just now saw that. I guess it's not a really good hotel, but it's a hotel.
My name is Dakota.
Shit!
If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Hey, hold on, hold up. Meet me at the Sunset Motel Garage. I'll be waiting.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
I was about to say, hold up, I'm trying to... I'm gonna upgrade my body, alright? I wanna bust down doors when I feel like it, you know? And I got another tech point. Consumables are 25% more effective. Interesting. Increases damage to drones, mechs, and robots. I really should probably get that. Actually, I'm gonna get this. This is definitely a must. Engineering. Deal 20 damage in addition to their normal effects. You know what? Never mind. Let's get this.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
V, one of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Delaman. You just stacking up vehicles. And drop by if you ever want to talk. Look at this. You got that. I don't even know what that is. Let's get out of here. Hopefully YouTube don't strike me. I'd even look at it that long. A gecko? Bro, I'm trying to look luxury. I ain't trying to...
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
We'll see about that. See, even if I don't have money... Look at that. Not really a lot of... Because basically, I'm just finding all of my weapons. Ooh, but what I can do, I can sell you all the bad ones. Yeah, let's do that. Give that to you. Give that. Ain't none of these weapons was gonna help me out. Anything else that I can sell? I ain't about to sell my katana. That's what y'all think. Let's see. I think I'm chilling. Whenever I can do this, I guess I need a mantis blade. Alright.
Can I help?
No, you can't. I'll be done soon. The Rappin's left
crooked as a bag of snakes.
Okay.
Sleep all right?
Can't complain. And you? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months, this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so.
John, are you screaming while
I'm sleeping?
Come
up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Okay, tell me.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamp's our solution. A Satwave power station.
Oh, my wrench is a 9. Let's get it.
Power station. Wait. You want to use an EMP?
Bullseye.
But how? We can't generate that sort of pulse on command.
Would you like to bet me? We drive up to the power collection unit, break in and override the controls, lift any limiters. As soon as the AV is in range, we set off the electromagnetic turbo pulse. This should smoke the AV systems.
So the drive, nav systems.
Communications. Everything. Out like a light. They won't stand a chance in hell.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
They know about you.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned out.
Remember, need Hellman alive, unharmed. Gotta try not to blow the AV to bits, okay?
I know, but I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, you'll be in for a rough landing.
Nice.
All right. Let's ride.
Great. Hop in. It's cold out here.
Really? Because I feel fine.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
And now for something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Really? Dead?
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you.
You like to mess with the corpse, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait. Scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffens.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want my girlfriend after this? I'm surprised the radio station ain't even on. I don't got copyrighted music off. So.
We've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here. We need to calibrate you with the turret. I want you to be able to use the gun, too. It should up our chances in general.
You got a turret in this thing? Oh, buddy.
Connect here.
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jiggle a little bit.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first. Shit, it keeps giving me an error. God. Let me work around it.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny. Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that's Operates independently.
In fact, that was a 9. I can.
Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up.
I hope I don't either.
Okay. Here goes nothing. See that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration. Good. Uh-oh. Next target. Single shot.
Shoot the...
Okay. Just one more. Longer round. Great. We're done, I think. Now that wasn't so bad, was it?
Calibration's fine, but your soft could really use an update. Scanner, controllers, all a couple of generations back, at least. There's better tech in the bargain bin at a Kabuki flea market. I can help you with that, you know?
Yes, sure. The most important thing is that it works now.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know it's fine.
I'm glad I have
we'll
this.
We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a Corpo power station. Jump a Corpo transport. Kidnap a Corpo suit.
Is this a plug for the word Corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cock.
Thank you.
Maybe we can just get along.
Let me remind you. I want Hellman for me. Not to stick it to Arasaka. This is life or death.
Something I'm talking to him in my head, so...
That Sokka and their fucked up tech is what got you here. Who gives a shit about motives? Ends justify the means, and right now your end is to survive.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols. The
oh,
huge
wow.
thing is the
NASA?
Collection unit. And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
Dang, so I can do this?
The antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts
oh my
in the
gosh,
collection.
Because my
then each antenna will
nine.
Emit a massive EMP burst.
While our AV flies right
point.
Into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
Why don't I start with the transformers? Oh make mayhem
Let's
in the road.
Let's go!
Voltages.
More options.
Rest
I'm getting
move faster after that.
But it's playthrough
not a bad
right
idea.
Now.
That's just...
Yeah, I know, the converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight.
Got it.
Yo, right now, this mission, I'm getting the best opportunity right now.
Good. Time to roll.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Because you put together one hell of a plan.
Power station, EMP, the systems,
I ain't gonna bring our
networks.
Bros.
Came up with a really solid plan.
Thank you. How you approach things, that's the trick. Mine is the AAA.
Wait, what now?
Assessment, assembly, action. Whatever your task, you do three things. Start by assessing what you already have and what you'll face. The problem. Then you plan with those variables in mind. Take what you have, get what you need, assemble things, people. Finally, you take action. Simple.
Got one word for you. T-shirts.
AAA. It's all you need to lead the good life. That and the occasional cold beer.
Your method. AAA. That all you?
Not at all. I learned it from the Aldecaldos. Mitch and Scorpion. They were trained in something like it during the war. Then they made it their own. It's come in handy, I can't deny. And it will again now.
What if, something goes ass up?
Well, then your ass had better improvise. Did you really think I'd just give you a foolproof secret to success?
Gotta say, almost
I
have
wish.
You believe in just that.
You're too much sometimes, V. Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's fuck some shit up. Look at this dude, man.
Drone!
I'll deal with
them. Deal quick before they hit us!
I got you, girl.
Good enough.
Is that all of them?
Mm-hmm. Provided we hurry.
Action blocks.
Find the controls. I'll connect the detonator. Quick, V.
Gotcha. Quick.
Ah, shit!
Oh, come on, B. Come on, B.
Come on. Breathe. Ah, shit. I think we might have overdone it, Pan Am.
You'll survive.
I thought the whole mission was blown.
All lit up and blinking like a Christmas
tree. Girl, you
tree.
Wanted 11. You got
Fuck
11.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before it lights us up, too.
Alright. I thought something was about to happen, bro. All because of Johnny's in my
get
head.
Get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Thanks for the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out. Work
I mean
on my
it.
Base tan.
Watch out. The next one might.
Johnny?
Oh, shit.
Fucking hell.
So I got the relic in my head, and I'm pretty sure that was in Jackie's head.
I'm fine. It's okay, just... It's okay, I'm fine. Yeah. Just... Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too.
Okay.
The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Dang, I thought...
Here.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it. You just wait for my signal. Then set off that pulse. They won't know what hit them. And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
Blasting
shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. I think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. Though maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your throat.
Ha ha. Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. Alright. That could have went worse.
There, coming from Pacifica. All right, get ready. One more second.
We still have you, Johnny.
Now.
Boom. There she is.
Shit.
What's going on? Fan fucking tastic.
Bullseye.
Pan Am, the engine's still running. Fuck, they're getting away.
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it.
Give me a moment.
NM, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Oh, she got a big ass rocket launch on y'all dumbasses. Oh, shit.
That's how you do it.
It's losing altitude.
We got the bastard.
Let's go.
We got it.
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
Either land or crash.
You catch that?
Over. AV unmarked. Losing out.
Fish. There. Scorpion. What the hell are
they doing? Finishing up at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should
Scorpion,
sort itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me. Or better get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors. Without knowing it's corporate, they can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit.
Now.
Three on radar.
And it got worse.
Get ready. They're trying to slow us down. We won't let them. We have to reach Mitch and Scorpion.
I feel like I don't have enough good angle. I had a good aim. Bro, knock down the jump. Oh my.
Man, bomb. Not shooting.
Shit! Probably jammed again. Okay. Hold on tight. Going on autopilot. See
you have autopilot?
I know.
Oh my.
I'm fine. Okay. For the time being, at least.
Time being's all we need.
Now I'm shooting up the drone. Yo, Pan Am, I hope you stay alive. Come on now. I already lost one partner, ain't time with another. Ooh. Wow. I was about to say, Mitch and Scorpion. Damn.
Saw it! Behind that hill.
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hey man, where are you? Hello?
Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Scorpion?
Keep broadcasting over an open channel. Just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear.
Oh, I hear shots.
Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch.
Okay.
Looks expired. Fuck it. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Okay.
Let's roll. You connected to visual?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it said virus.
If they got the Alticaldus. If they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't. I don't.
I know. Connected. I'm in control.
Scan the area for signs of Alcado. Scan the operative. Scan the combat. Scan the area for Mitch.
Combat drones. Defense systems active.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. V, this does not look good.
Okay.
Oh no.
That was.
I'm sorry. Your clan?
Wow. I tell you, scan.
Alticaldos. Yes. They're dead. All of them.
Can
if
I?
If they.
Don't worry. We
Mitch,
don't know for sure.
He's alive. They have them.
For a Kang Tao operative. I'm trying to scan everything, but you know.
They've set up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can we take it down somehow?
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Got five Kangs on patrol.
Alright, that's all I needed.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my doing! Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Listen, we saw Mitch. They probably got Scorpion too. We'll find them. Help them out.
If they're still alive.
They're alive. Everything's gonna be okay.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
Okay, here's the plan. You stay in the car.
No, not so fast. I will go with you. Those are my people.
Pan Am, hate to break it to you, but you're hurt. Wait in the car. I'll try and take out the launcher.
Fine. But I have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Alright, this is where my stealth is gonna come in hand. Alright. Live doing a warning. Defeat the Kang Tao, take out the turret. Alright, get up. Oh shit. Wow. Chill. I don't know, I was made for this. Come on, we got it. Oh, you got some health on you. Alright, how do I get inside? No. What the? Do I jump? What the? So I don't think there's a way to do stealth, so I'm just gonna have to do everything. Starting with you. What the? That thing just went right in front of me. Okay. We got that. Come here.
Requesting support.
This dude's fighting without getting off code. Okay, we're chilling. Oh my gosh, I'm quick on my feet. No way. Okay, we're good. Look at that sniper, bro.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Shut up.
Classified.
We're doing good damage. Dang, it says take out the turret. I'm supposed to like
I'm about to take out the turret. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna need... There we go. I just shot like some rounds at this thing and it's still out here doing damage. Let's see. Bro. Just, I need to chill. I think now they lost me. I think. Okay, the fact that they give me... Ooh. I don't know what happened. But somehow, I leveled up. Let's go. I don't really care about breach timing right now. Let's see. Quick hacks. Do more damage. Allows Ram to recover. During combat, recover 4 RAM units every 60 seconds. Not gonna lie, that looks kinda nice. What else should I do next? Kinda keep that on a holster. Grenades deal 10% more damage. I like that. Increases damage to drones, mechs, and robots. I'm gonna have to do that one next. Allows it to charge tech weapons up to... Tech weapons? That's the gun I'm using now. Yeah, let's do that. Did I just get another one? Nah, that was what I had before. I think I see it. Yeah, here we go. Deactivate that shit.
Path clear.
I'm coming for you.
Nice. And we got a new sniper rifle. Oh, we got two of them. 153, 153.2. One is a ricochet. And one is a tech. I mean, I just upgraded tech, so I'll be honest. But who said I don't want to have a double sniper rifle? Never mind, I can't. Yeah, both of these are tech, so this is actually gonna help me a lot. Nice. Oh, I gotta wait for you. Kinda wanna go around looting these little bodies. There's like one more.
Open the door. I'll cover you.
Alright, bet.
Now! Step back! Back! Toss your weapons or I'll shoot! I repeat, drop your weapons! Now!
Easy now. Not too late for everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup! Bullshit!
Last chance. You don't gotta die today.
Bro.
Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am, shoot him.
Listen. This isn't about you. Let him go.
I'm about to say, bro, I have a clean shot. I can just shoot him right now.
Are you alright?
My guys are doing this so well.
Fucking morons.
Did you get hit?
Oh.
Hang on.
Wow.
I'll pack you up.
Nothing. Let's go.
They bro, so fast. They did you dirty in this game. They didn't even give you. You wasn't
everyone.
Even.
Everyone?
I mean, there's two of us.
Mitch? Mitch? He's safe,
Pam,
right?
Pam, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No. No! Are you sure? No,
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
I'm going after him.
Stay with Mitch, I'll be fine.
I'm going with you. I promised I would help. Besides, those bastards killed Scorpion. I won't let that go.
Don't argue with her, V. No point.
Okay.
Go. I'll call my people. We'll take care of things here.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun. It likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds solid. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am.
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going, before they send a rescue party.
I hope you settle the score with Cant. Revenge, that's why you're still helping me. Let's get to work.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Cant.
I will destroy them, V. Every
she says you want to help, so...
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right.
It's a win-win for both of us.
You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your helmet. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good.
Look at that smile.
That's right.
Well, at least you're trying
to smile.
Hope
they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there.